Meet you back at the car.
Yep. Ah, right where I left it.
Working on it. I'm fine, by the way.
There we go. Okay. Still here.
Great. Just checking. Here, give me your hand.
I'm good, actually.
Okay. Want me to drive?
Nope.
I don't mind.
I do. It's a control thing.
Sure.
Let's just enjoy the serenity, shall we?
Got a dumb question.
So much for that.
How do you know the Tusk is still there?
It would have turned up in a museum or something by now, right? Plus, I haven't seen any Hoysala exhibitions.
I've never even heard of the Hoysala before this job.
Yeah, well, that's the fault of their last king, really. Young, reckless, flaunted his empire's wealth, built a new capital to house the Tusk. And then led the Persians right to their doorstep.
And now us?
And now us.
Hey, look! Flamingo convention. Okay, go down.
Oh, look at this. Hoysala ruins.
Can we get through that gate?
I'll check it out. The old capitals.
What have we got?
Halabadu and Balur.
I thought these were Ganesh and Shiva.
Someone's been paying attention. Ganesh was the guardian of Halabadu, the newer of the Hoysala capitals. Shiva was the guardian of the former capital, Balur.
The stonework is beautiful, but this isn't much of a defensive wall.
Sculptor's quarters, by the look of it. We're still on the outskirts.
Didn't take you for an archaeologist.
That would be my dad, actually. I'm just a thief, remember?
Hey,
Is the rental equipped with a winch?
Looks that way.
Oh, great. That'll make short work of these gates.
What, you're just going to pull them down?
That's the plan, unless you brought dynamite.
This is your gig.
Take that as a no. Right. That should do the trick.
Frazer, move! It's an ambush! Shit! Take cover!
Thanks for the heads up!
Enjoy that.
Get down!
Okay, we're clear.
Where were we?
You were about to pull down an ancient gate.
Yeah, I was. And there we go. You're awfully quiet.
I'm just surprised is all. Figured you'd be more of a leave-no-trace type when it comes to Indian runes.
Sentimentality in this line of work? Get you killed. They're just large flying rodents.
Actually, no, they're not.
Yeah, they are.
They're closer to primates and lemurs.
Okay, well, I'll look it up. Go, 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 go! Come on, come on. We've got someplace to be. Hell's bells. Thought this piece of crap had four-wheel drive.
Try using the rocks for traction.
Yep. There we go. Made it.
Asav.
Well spotted.
Shit. He's brought a whole battalion with him. Might even be more inside already.
Hey, I'm flattered that he's taking us so seriously.
We need to get through that gate.
All right, we'll slow down. We gotta take care of these jokers first.
You have a plan?
Yeah. Sure.
Any word from Cobra One? Patience. They'll come.
Here goes nothing.
Heard one of them South African. Worked with the boss once.
Happened before my time.
The way he talks about her, my wife would not like it.
I've seen her. You blame him?
I suppose not. They say she's a formidable fighter.
Don't be ridiculous. The bitch gets near me, I'll put her down for sure.
Frazer, below us.
Down. Look around, people. Spread out.
Shit, another one down.
Watch your left.
Here,
How about you?
Nothing here either.
Search there. I will check here.
Got it.
I am clear. You?
Same. Nothing.
Check over there. I will go this way.
Sure thing.
Frazer, watch your back.
Sign of them. Anything?
I have nothing.
I will check here. Go look there.
Okay.
To the right.
I have nothing. You?
My area is clear.
Look over there. I'm checking here.
Be careful.
Down below.
Nathan, do you hear me?
I have nothing. Found anything?
Clear so far.
Go check there.
Frazer.
I will look here.
Got it.
What was that?
Nothing here.
Come out. Now!
God! Frazer! Careful.
Always.
A shotgun. I'm perfectly capable of driving, you know.
I'm sure you are, honey. I just prefer to.